As per the notification issued by the department, the timings have been revised to mitigate effect of heat wave conditions on students during the summer season. The school and mass education department on Thursday rescheduled the timing of classes in schools for students up to standard 12 in the view of prevailing situation. As per the decision, students from standard 1 to 8 will have to attend their classes from 6:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. Similarly, from standard 9 to 12, it will be conducted from 7 a.m. to 1:30 a.m. The revised timings will be applicable to all the educational institutions under the school and mass education government aided private and managed schools. The timing will be enforced from 2nd April 2022. Apart from this, the state government has also decided to allow cooked food under the midway meal program to eligible students from the month of April. The date of summer vacation will be notified in the subsequent period. COVID-19 protocols will continue to be followed by all educational institutions across the states. Bureau reports, Kalinga Chronicle TV.